Give me that bow. I want that bow. You don't need it. I do.
Reload, reload, reload. Oh, fuck! Nobody hit me!
No, I didn't.
I had a plan. I didn't think there'd be that goddamn many cars. That's it. Ayato pissed off mode is initiated. Okay. Oh, shit! I actually moved in real life. That's a guardian. Well, I already attacked him. Oh, what? Oh, I don't want a hug. I want a sandwich and a dick, bitch. Hey. I'm fucked.
You lose.
I remembered a really hard...
Get down.
Oh my god, every Uncharted ends really hard.
There's guardians down here too! Shoot them!
50 kills, trophy earned. Come on. Don't hurt him, he's a good guy. Okay. No, don't hurt them. They're easier to move from. Is everything good? Because I can't tell. Hello? Yeah, everything's good. Yeah, I guess I might as well get another gun. God damn it. Jesus Christ! Yeah, hiding it doesn't really help because they're gonna shoot me. Jumping, jumping, running, jumping, running, jumping. Oh yeah! Gotta pay the toll if you wanna get in the boy's hole. The troll hole, that's what it is. Gotta pay. You don't know what I'm talking about. It sounds really bad!
Much better.
I don't even know how you did that, sir. What? He did a Jackie Chan maneuver! Is he not dead? Huh? Right, let's, we need ammo. I almost tried to kill Chloe. Good job, guys. Wait a shotty? Are you kidding? I was helping you, you fucking asshole. I'm gonna kill you and your brother and your mother. Yeah, of course, my shotgun doesn't hurt him very much, does it? Kinda horse shit. Damn it! Oh, whatever, man! Wonder if those lamps are shootable. Alright, where are you at, fellas? I mean, if their crossbows hurt other things, it should hurt them, right?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, it's all the train.
No!
Watch out, you guys, with the slings!
What the fuck?
They just keep coming!
I thought he was dead. He knew where I was going. Are you fucking kidding me? How did he know I would go back for that? That's impressive, dude. That is fucking impressive.
Watch out, guys, with the slings!
Hey! No!
At least mine went off. Come on, dude. Dude, what the fuck?
Watch out for the guys with the slings!
No, I don't want that!
They just keep coming!
Where they at? Where they at? Where you at, dog? Where you at?
Okay.
Oh my god, I just threw it at Chloe. I was trying to stay immersed in the game. I thought I was helping them. I ended up throwing it at Chloe. I didn't think they could take him out. They took him out pretty well. Damn, that arrow really fucks him up, mate. Definitely we need ammo. Because we won't lose our gun or anything. We won't. Ever. 95% my dick. I love how Naughty Dog's always done that. I don't know if you guys know that. Whenever you're near the end, they make the last 10% so long. Oh, I wanted to see this. Huh? Yeah, but I don't see how that really helps, though. Does it? Oh, I can't stop thinking of fucking Ziggurat. Thanks to a buddy for telling about the roll grab. Nah, I was using it all the time. It is one of the best maneuvers, though.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
Alright.
Hang on, I wanna look over here. There's always a seat. I mean, this whole place is unfucking, like, touched gold mine, man. Alright, let's go.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. I'm scared.
Huh? I feel like treasure. I don't know why, dude. I always say this, I'm not tooting my own horn. I have like a, I'm not like a fucking super beast, but there's times where I know. Like I can get in the developer's head and I'm like, what is that? I don't know how I do it. I think it's just from years and years of playing games. I can't help it. Like people do things that make things stand out in ways that you just notice it. It's hard to explain, you know what I mean?
Come on. We better hurry.
Why? I can't believe he made it this far. Did he just charge through like an asshole? Like, how did he get so far in? These things are strong as fuck. Where am I going? I need that rope. Here? No? Here? What? Where are you going, dude? Hello? Oh, up. Idiot. Fuck off. Whee! That is some beautiful fucking fire. Alright. I don't know what this would, like, categorize as. I know blue is, like, the hottest a flame can burn.
Right. We're almost there.
Oh. I literally rolled at the movie.
There it is.
It's like a giant bone.
Stone. I can't believe we beat them here. It's beautiful.
Oh, I was hoping she was going to say something else.
Magnificent.
Huh?
Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Smash it!
Something's not right.
What do you mean?
If Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin.
So it'll blow up. Sap. Then what the fuck?
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed
dumb,
what?
As dumb as
it's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the tree of life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
Oh, okay. The rest of the symbolism.
There he is.
Ah.
Lazarevich.
How the fuck did he get to that conclusion, though?
He's headed to the tree.
Smart sumbitch.
Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth.
What?
On those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin. And it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Don't ever sneak up behind me.
Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it?
Lazarevich.
Afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along.
I can't stop thinking. Don't mess with
Zoran. He's clever than he looks.
Well, we
he doesn't
still
have
stop
hair,
him.
And Zohan is a hairdresser.
Elena,
don't. We can help you.
Yeah.
Sorry, love.
Huh?
This isn't a movie.
It is exactly
and you're not
that
the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day.
What?
It's just not done like that.
What
Flynn,
Disney shit do you watch, dude?
Parting gift from the Tsarevich. Pity he took the pin.
You're his bitch to the end. Wow. Pussy fart. What a bitch.
No.
Oh my god.
Helena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich. Go.
Not a chance. Come on.
This is not a dig on Naughty Dog. I'm just so glad that scene wasn't something Metal Gear did. Because, you know, like, remember, spoilers, if you haven't played Metal Gear 4, there was a toxic warfare moment. Yeah, I mean, it got so fucking brutal. Imagine how bad they would have gotten with burns, you know? I'm glad Naughty Dog didn't, because, I mean, Elena would have been fucking severely burnt. Like, people would have thrown up this part of the game. Oh my god, Metal Gear 5's demo. I know there are people that can't fucking finish that, dude, but this is an awesome scene. I'm just saying, it reminded me of that. Like, what if they did that? Oh my god. I care so much about Elena, I just already know the ending stuff. Not spoiling it for you guys.
Shit.
It's alright, I've got her. You cover us.
Yep.
This
huh?
way.
What? Wait, we have to fight?
Lazarevich.
Shit. No!
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
I can't see shit.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Come on. Wait here.
What the fuck? Why is it taking you so long to reload, dude? Oh, come on. Oh, I see how now. God damn. Fuck that. Wee! What? Did you see the little fucking trick they just did? You fucking assholes.
Look at, let's do it. Let's do the laser watch trick. Flush this shithead.
They're coming! Watch them out!
No, other one. Other. Yes, this one. Oh, these guys are smart. Are you fucking kidding me? All right, guys. At the end of this clip, I'll bring you right back. Oh, yeah. Home stretch. Good job, fella.
Keep moving.
Please don't come close, guys. Please, I'm so scared. Mister, hey, mister. Wow, that took a lot more of you up than I thought. I mean, my God, you guys just... drop like hilarity ensued. Look at this. Watch this. Oh, I don't have another one? You son of a bitch.
Clear out!
Uh-huh, yeah, you'll get me. I'm scared. Oh, right, Elena!
I'll kill you!
Oh, give me that. No, this! And then this? Fine, give me this.
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
Yes, this?
There no. We go.
No. Where's that ammo
Elena,
for?
You alright?
Where's the goddamn ammo for it?
Come on, let's step over this.
Oh, it was still up there. Ah, there we go. Come on, we gotta...
Watch your step.
Goddamn son of a bitch.
Do it. Come on, one big step.
Most of this is, close range.
Okay, here we go. Let's duck through now.
Fine. Fine.
There we go.
I'm so goddamn indecisive. Kiss my
Chloe.
Ass. Come on. Don't act like she's the only one cares. I would help you, but... This is a ridiculously painful scene for me. I hate this.
That's the last of them.
Come on, let's do this.
Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
Ooh, yeah, obviously.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
I have to.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Yes.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
And leaving him to be invincible
just
isn't?
Go.
How stupid are you?
Get as far away from this place as you can.
Fuck that, man. He killed so many people coldly. I have to do this. Tree of Life.
What the hell am I doing?
What you have to. Come on, Knight. There's a secret. There's a secret.
Bullshit!
There's a secret. I can smell it.
Shit.
Well, I guess Nate smells something else. God damn it! Oh, I didn't know that was where to go. Come on. Looks like his ass is bleeding. You hurt me bad, Mike. My ass. Oh my god, we're really gonna watch this. That is fucking disgusting looking. Who would want to drink that? Ew, oh, what? Healed his burn.
What the hell? Drake.
What?
Drake!
Now you remind me of Vamp.
Hold your fire, hold your fire! He's mine. Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
He tried to get his burns back. That's fucked up. That's Drake for you.
No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
I don't remember how to beat this guy. Could really use Naomi's help. No. Oh shit.
Shit.
I'm not defeated.
You sure about that?
What do I do? Give me that. What am I doing? I can't hurt him. Oh, I think I see what I'm doing. He's a good shot. He is in the military. Shut up, Tommy. What can you do for love?
Stand your ground and fight.
Yeah, I do just that. Just wait one moment.
Come on.
Yeah, I don't think I'm doing like Evil Within shit. I don't think I'm waiting to trap him. I think this makes him vulnerable. Not exactly sure. Is it coming back? Is it coming back? God damn it, if it's coming back, we gotta fucking trap him. I think we gotta trap him. Alright, I'm gonna kill myself. Alright, we know what to do. Come on. Hello, fella. Oh. That's my name. Don't wear it out, fella. The thing you do for love. Come on, buddy. So he uses the... Oh. I didn't expect him to use the same tactic instantly. Oh. Oh, that was fucking cool. I don't remember how to...
You're going to live there.
Wait, that's not what I say. Fuck. What? Oh, come on. Oh, no. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, that's not doing shit. Oh, fuck. I realized what I was jumping on.
You're going to die here!
Uh-huh. Probably. Oh, fuck me! God damn it!
You're on TV!
Holy fuck! I got him!
You think you can stop me?
I can't believe I got him with that! Oh, that makes me so happy that I got... Oh, fuck me! Chase it! Drake! Come on, buddy. I will! I'm just coming.
Come on, you big-ass bitch!
Come on, come on! Get up there! What the fuck? Can't believe I got him. Fuck me! I should have looked where I dropped. I freaked out. Fuck!
I will crush you!
We're doing stuff. I am not good at this. I am not fucking good at this. Oh, God damn it! Fuck you! He broke my neck. I was too low on health, so the game's just like, we're just gonna kill you, buddy.
I will crush you!
Fuck it. You've now pissed me off, Lazara Dickface Sniffer. PP Sniffer. Fuck it. Jump. Can I drop? No. Hello. I did. I was fucked, dude. Oh my god, that was just.
We'll crush you.
The imagery there reminds me of The World's End. Is that what it was called? Come on, we gotta get away from all this flammable shit. Where is he? Oh, for fuck's sake!
Come and get me!
Trey, can you not tease him right at this moment, please? Bella? God damn it!
You think you can stop me?
You the bugger!
Bring it on!
I am determined!
Get up, Jake! Jake! Stop, drop, shut him down, open up shop. Oh.
You're going to die here.
No, no.
You're going to live here.
Get off me. God damn it. No, don't fucking snap my neck again, bitch. Fuck you!
Come on!
Shit! I don't know what to do, man. I'm freaking the fuck out. Okay, come on.
Stand your ground like a man.
Oh my god! I shot a log thinking it was him. Everyone wants a log. You're gonna get a log. A log. Log. It's heavy, it's
heavy.
I'm so fucked, dude. I'm trying. This guy is a motherfucker, dude. I just need... Yes. To stand my ground like a man.
You're going to die here!
Damn it. This doesn't seem to be working.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Oh shit! Of course that didn't work. Of course. Yeah, I don't want to go near that.
So he goes into it!
Drop! Drop! Come on, dude! I got this. God damn it,
you
how much
not
more?
Stand in the way of destiny!
I will try like hell, though!
What? Fuck, he preemptively blew it up!
You're going to die here!
Oh, now he's got unlimited grenades. Are you serious? Oh, fuck me! I jumped way too early there. I don't think I stood anything.
Incoming!
Shouldn't really tell me when you're gonna throw a grenade at me. You know, like, I wouldn't tell you, buddy. I'm waiting for this clip to end and I'll bring you right back. I don't really know what we're doing now. Fuck. Fuck.
Fight.
There's gotta be something.
Eat this! You're going to die here!
Come after me?
Hey!
I gotta make sure this is recording. Couldn't fucking tell if it was recorded or not because it said clip. Oh, clip saved. It scared me. It's not it. Let me guess. You got three more fights and you need Vicodin and... God damn it! Jump in the fire. He's not gonna come at me that way. I wish he'd accidentally throw a grenade in a terrible spot.
You're going to die here.
But the story is, the man is an experienced person and he won't do that.
That pisses me off. Oh my fucking Christ!
Come on!
Too much fun. Yes! Fuck you!
Zarovich!
You mother brother fucker!
I am a monster. But yeah. You're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed?
How many just today?
That's it, boy. No compassion. No mercy. Do it!
No.
You don't have the will.
This makes no sense!
Maybe not.
The only one that should be killed.
But they do.
Okay, now it makes a little more sense.
No!
Great fight! Great fight! Yes! That guy's fucked. Oh, God. Oh my God, that was
holy
wait,
shit.
Oh fucking Jesus! Come on, Drake! Look at stop complimenting the graphics and live! Get up, you fuck! That looks like a penis-shaped temple. Come on! Go! What's up, fellas? Squeeze me, pardon me. Oh, hey, how you doing, mister? Whee! Oh, shit! Really? I don't have good depth perception.
Shit.
Oh, come on. Oh, could you imagine if it made you, like, PS2 style? Oh, guess what? You have to redo the boss fight. You would hear things break. You know, motherfucker! I'm better at this angle. Alright, we'll just try to get better here. Right there. Use every angle, every... There! It's hard to tell how he'll jump. There! Oh, I didn't know I made it! I thought I died! Fuck you! I didn't know I made it! What am I jumping towards, camera? Dear camera, the fuck, yo.
Holy shit.
I don't know what I was supposed to see there. I'm gonna write the camera. Bullshit. Come on, Nate, stop it. Alright, come on. Jam on, Nate, jam on. Come on, dude. Where am I jumping? Angle. Right there. I don't know where it wants me to jump, dude. I'm getting really pissed off. This angle is fucking shit, dude. I'm sure it's common sense once you remember, but I don't remember where it wants me to jump. and I'm getting pretty pissed off.
God damn it.
Come on. It's obvious they don't want you jumping on that side. Come on, get up. Is it breaking different every time? Let's just try each side. Let's try over here.
Poor shit.
Whatever.
Nate?
Chloe.
I made that Nate. Jump like 15 Close. Fucking times.
Run.
Watch out.
What?
Behind you.
Huh?
Look out. Happened?
No.
Hang on.
How did I not hit him? Dickhead?
No.
Come on!
That's it! Come on! We gotta get her out of here!
Did you get any of that stuff?
Up we go!
Come on, Sunshine!
Damn, she doesn't look well, man! Fuck.
What the hell did you do back there?
Oh, you know, save the world. You got her? Damn it, we gotta move faster. Let's go.
Come on.
Yeah.
Still one of the best games I've ever played, man. Even again. Awesome.
Oh no.
Lena. Oh god, no. Lena, hold on, alright? Just hold on.
She's gone,
come on,
buddy.
Stay with us. You're gonna be okay, alright? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Trekla, Sheffer, Kerala, Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
You know Tibetan? Now?
Oh.
What?
It's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often.
Right?
Suits you.
I like her better as a bad girl.
Nah.
Yeah.
Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Threesome?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away.
Ooh.
But admit it.
You like the view?
You're gonna miss this ass.
Oh, yeah. Mm. Look at the rainbow. I never noticed that.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along.
Right.
Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents.
I don't get it.
Which way'd Chloe go?
I hope there's not like some weird sharing thing going
You're
on.
Dirty
there.
Old man, Sullivan.
Uh huh.
Nope. I don't think there is. I think like, fuck it. He broke up with her.
Go for it.
We were on a break. Huh?
I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know.
Oh, wait.
Huh? I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Shut up.
But then again, neither have I.
Yeah. Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was going to die?
12.
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
Four.
Yeah, why?
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns?
Fucking.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns.
I hate clowns. Them. Dude, there better be clowns in Uncharted 4.
You thought I was dead.
No,
you thought I was gone. Yes, you did. I saw you shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
You shed a bunch of them.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it rained.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
Fucking love these characters, man. Seriously, if there's not clowns in Uncharted 4, 1 out of 5. Charted normal trophy earned. Sweet. Charted easy trophy earned.
Sweet.
Oh, I was trying to pause the credits. Fuck. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. I am not letting that happen. Actually, I'm gonna do this real quick. Had a fucking wonderful ride. I loved it. Thank you, Naughty Dog, as per my tradition. It doesn't even matter, YouTube or not. People may not like the credits, but the beautiful people that made this game deserve their screen time. So I always put it on, I chill, I relax to the music, I kick myself in the ear and apparently pull off my earphones, because that's what I do. But seriously, I loved it, man. I mean, can anyone tell me they played this and they didn't have a blast? Or that you predicted the end? Because if you say that, you're full of shit. It's a pretty damn well-made game. I love to. So our next journey will be number 3. I don't know if I'm going to start that today or not. I did request off for work for Uncharted 4, so I'm going to be basically taking a vacation day. So I'm basically going to be getting paid to play Uncharted 4. So, yeah, I'm probably going to play for 12 fucking hours. We could beat it. On day 1. I mean, when you get graphics like this, dude, you take a hit. Claudia Black, she's done a lot of anime I love. Damn. A lot. Oh, Fred? Are you fucking kidding me? Fred was Metal Gear. Damn, he did a lot in this. Holy shit, how did I not recognize Fred was in this, man? Wow. And Robin, I swear to God, I remember... Maybe it's 3. I don't want to ruin it in case it's 3. I swear to God, I remember something with Tenzin, but it didn't happen this time. I'm so fucking confused. It's driving me nuts. I don't want to say it because I'm afraid it's like it's 3. Because I did that shit within Indiana Jones all the time. I'll like swear a stunt was in this Indiana Jones and it was in another Indiana Jones. It's just because the adventures are so insane, you know? Your mind can only hold so much. But I would love to like hear in the comments, guys, like your memories, your times, like admit it. You fucking teared up when you thought Elena was fucked. Admit it. Like I would love to hear your first time plays, man. Because that's what I want this channel for. I want to share these memories with you. I want them to be legit. I tried to put this on hard, dude. These guys they upped it like a motherfucker, and I didn't know they could do that. But they changed the difficulty, man. Hard is insane. I mean, there's arguments on the net that, like, brutal mode, which is the new difficulty mode they added, is unbreakable. Game-breaking. It doesn't work. It's impossible. It's insane to hear that from people who, with a series that is so loved. But there is a ton of trophies to earn and they're not multiplayer for once. I may put this bitch on Twitch, dude. I may. I want to fucking platinum the series. I don't know if I can. Because that fucking Vito game was long as fuck. And I'm gonna be honest, the characters were mad. Drake was spot on. Everyone else was But that's my opinion. I didn't think it was that good, personally. Yeah, don't know how many people actually stick around for these credits. This last episode's probably gonna be like 2 fucking hours long. I don't care. We're doing 1080 now. We're going back to long episodes again. I think I finally figured out a bit of my editor, but it's still a piece of monkey shit. I'm not gonna lie to you. Catch him. Catch him. But I don't know. I like Kilgore. That's a cool name. I'll probably get flagged for this too, and it'll be a whole episode with a ton of content. And I don't care. Because this isn't about money. This is about sharing shit with you guys, having a great time. And I want this to be remembered. I want this to be remembered as the definitive time for our channel. Because this type of moment, these kind of moments only happen every once in a while in gaming. I'm trying to think of another series that impacted me this hard. I'd say Xenosaga. Xenosaga, if that ever comes out, Jesus Christ. Another one is going to be Valkyria Chronicles. That's going to probably not be very popular. And I'm playing it from start to end. Don't care. I still plan on playing Sword Art. I just don't know what I'm fucking doing in that game. I want to play it, man. It's like a 100-hour game, dude. It's insane. Dick Harding? Really? What if his name was Dick Little? I don't know. I got into reading the names there for a second. Yeah, I just always think they deserve this. Whenever I play a game I really like, I have to do this. I mean, I don't even throw a fit. Oh my god, Japanese. They made the Japanese version. Let them fucking have their credit, dude. The goddamn people are so stupid. I watch people skip credits and like, this is the one time the people that built the game get the credit, dude. You've been hogging up the game. Let them get their credit. They deserve it. I say it in a lot of games, but I mean, this is a prime example of, swear to God, dude, these guys, 100-hour work weeks to make this, probably more than that. I mean, you just don't understand. Like, everyone sees a ton of people, and they're just like, oh, this took them no time to make. Dude, this took 100 hours a week for years. I guarantee you. And they even used a trick. They didn't make the engine, which is why the sky doesn't move. And they used the Havoc engine, because they figured it'd be easier to push an engine to the limit than create a limit from scratch, waste all that money and resources when they can just, here's the engine. We just work in its constraints, and we can keep adding ideas, modifying. It was genius, dude. I don't know what 3 did, though. 3, I think, made its own engine. I'm not sure. 3 was insane. It's like fucking 50-gig game, dude. I can't believe they compressed this to one disc. I really can't. Even with them just being the single player, like, if you bought these games, I'm not even kidding you. I think Uncharted 3 was 40 gigs. No, I'm sorry. I think Uncharted 3 was almost 50, like, it was fucking high. Uncharted 2 was 40 gigs, and Uncharted 1 was 20 gigs. This collection, because I always used to buy stuff digitally. I've always been more of a digital gamer, more of an indie gamer. Jennifer Clark? What? Huh. But yeah, I don't know, man. I just think about weird stuff like that. I always like looking at the size of games, because you could tell if they faked, if they could. It actually doesn't really teach you shit. It used to tell you a lot, but now it doesn't. Because there's compression techniques out there. Like, a good example is one of my favorite indie studios is, Well, they're called Double 11 now, but they make the Pixel Junk series. You could probably take their entire fucking past 10 years of work, and I'm not even kidding you, and it'd be under a gigabyte, but if you tried to do everything in those games, you'd probably be busy for fucking a year. A year. Dude, there's that much goddamn gameplay. It's difficult. It's addictive. It's hilarious. And I mean, it's less than a gig. So the size doesn't tell you anything anymore. Dick Dane. Why do I keep saying Dick? God damn it. There's a sentence I didn't want to say. I'm so excited. And I don't want to... I'm sure everyone's going to do this to you. Would give you... Here's where Uncharted 4 has to go. And here's what it has to be. I'm not doing that. Here's what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna completely immerse myself in it, not fucking tell you one thought in my head, but I'll tell you at the end, did I predict the story, whatever. I will be honest with you. But there's not one Uncharted I think I've predicted the end, though. The Last of Us, I sure as fuck didn't predict that. They know how to make touching stories, man. Thank you, Naughty Dog, and thank you, Hopefuls, for watching. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. I will see you when we come back to play Uncharted 3 later.
Hey! The TV is off!
Yeah, I turned it off.
Well, but now it's off! We have a mission. We didn't come to this planet to watch television.
Yeah,
but it's given us a reason to stay.